Hey, I'm Jake Eckert of New Orleans Suspects, and I'd like to give a big shout out to Vintage Guitar Magazine, keeping it alive for all these years. And a huge shout out from all of us to the one and only Leo Fender, whose birthday would be today. And he made it sound something like this here.